We made it here to our box seats in the clubhouse on the third floor.
Isn't it gorgeous? We've got a great view right at the finish line. Third floor,
you can
actually get seats like this. You just need to call in advance to book this area. Otherwise, general admission to the track every day is just $3.
Now, if you become a Twin Spires Club member, it's only a buck.
Right.
And we're going to get you signed up because I'm a Twin Spires Club member.
I thought that was something fancy. Who knew? So
there's a lot of perks to being
here. Yeah, we'll film me doing that a little later.
Derby week's a fantastic time for Kentucky and for Louisville. It's probably the one time in Louisville, Kentucky when the whole world is looking at you. Even if it's just a couple minutes, it's pretty cool to be here.
It's the best date you can have in Louisville. I mean, you can go out for drinks, you can enjoy the horse racing.
As a child, I always wanted to see the 3-minute race.
What's the fastest 2 minutes?
Oh, 2 minutes. Did they shorten it? And yes, I'm drinking.
Look, Stacy in the box.
Well, Chaz, we have run into yet another friend of mine, right? This is Dave Tompkins. He's the chief marketing officer for Churchill Downs. We're trying to explain that you can have a derby-like experience just about any day you come out to the track.
We're trying to create a derby scene multiple times throughout the spring meet. Beginning with Fridays, every Friday will be our normal Friday happy hour.
So you're dark on Mondays and Tuesdays during the spring meet, but open every other day.
Absolutely.
Gates open at 11 a.m. During the week.
I believe it's 11 a.m.
And 1 p.m. on Friday.
And 1 p.m. on Friday. With one exception. Uh-huh. On Friday night of June 19 and June 26, the gates are actually going to open at 4 p.m.
Okay.
Because we're going to be racing at night. And it is downs after dark. And we'll begin with a sort of an alfresco scene here in the paddock. We're going to dress it up to look like Venice, Italy.
Wow. Very nice.
And we're going to have working with a record label company in New York to bring in some of their emerging talent to play. There'll be a different ticket price, which we'll announce soon.
Okay. But open to the general public.
And then folks will then head upstairs for racing. It'll begin at 6 o'clock and go all the way to 11 o'clock in the evening. We're going to have music upstairs. And so it's just, we really want to transform Churchill Downs from the world's greatest racing venue into one of the world's greatest entertainment venues.
Wonderful. Well, thank you. Have a great derby.
All right.
And we'll be at the track all rest of the spring, right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
All right.